and for shooting three people to death at a house which also is a pit bull breeding operation. It happened 20 miles west of Malad in the town of Holbury. That's a town of about 400 people. When deputies arrived Friday at 1, they found three bodies inside the home. A two-year-old and a two-month-old were also found there. They're safe. Also on the property, over 50 pit bull dogs raised for dog fighting and a marijuana grow operation in the basement. Police don't believe that the murders are random. They say that the general public is not in danger. The Oneida County Sheriff's Office is asking anyone that may have attended an Easter party on that home on the Sunday of March 31st to come forward. They want to hear from you. You can contact them at the number on your screen. Idaho State Police continue to investigate the crash that claimed a Melba man's life just before 8 last night. ISP says 23-year-old Benjamin Morris, along with a 13-year-old girl, were hit by a truck that ran a stop sign. The collision caused two vehicles to roll. Morris died at the hospital. The girl and Campbell were both wearing their seatbelts. Ada County has suspended their search for a man who went missing in the Snake River Thursday night. Witnesses say the man disappeared while trying to swim across the river to the Swan Falls Dam. But no one saw him go under the water. He searched the area a mile and a half downstream from the dam. The world's best tennis players are in action this weekend as day three of the Davis Cup continues tomorrow, and it was here today. The doubles match was held at Taco Bell Arena. For the latest, Ryan Lerana joins us now.
Well, Andrea, after splitting the singles matches yesterday, Team USA and number one ranked Bryan brothers were supposed to dominate today.